He believed Ronnie knew his time on Earth was running out. Ronnie gave his father several things, including his lawnmower and his 1955 Chevy pickup truck. Also, an award he had won in Scotland, where he cryptically told the audience, "I don't think I'll be back over to see you or play for you anymore because I have a feeling I won't live past the age of 30. Ronnie was 29 at the time,